Former Donald Trump attorney Sidney Powell has pleaded in the Georgia election subversion case, one day before her trial was set to start. As part of her guilty plea, Powell is admitting her role in the January 2021 breach of election systems in rural Coffee County, Georgia. With the help of local GOP officials, a group of Trump supporters accessed and copied information from the county's election systems in hopes of somehow proving that the election was rigged against Trump.